As for the casinos, some of them are state-owned, and all of them are operated under official scrutiny and with the government sharing in the profits. State share is turned back into public benefits. In the long run, the real winners are the common folk, the Uruguayan people.